What we're doing here is taking measurements with a total station. It's the machine here. It's taking 3D measurements of the whole area. And what we do is measuring the pins where they measure the tombs in, and with that they make the field drawings. That we relate to a coordinate system of the landscape, which we have from the Italian coordinate system, and then we can relate this to the total surroundings. So we'll have real-time information on where it exactly is. And that we can relate to a geographical information system through reading it into the computer and then taking it back to the GIS. Then we have exact locations of what features are there and in what place they are. In the GIS we can also incorporate the 3D photography which we are making. And in this way we can have a total overview of everything and exactly where it is. That's in short what this machine is doing, giving the right points what is where.